Country song tonight for you. And I'll get my girls to come up afterwards because they're going to do some praise and worship. But, I'm going to do this as tribute to the late Merle Haggard, who passed yesterday on his birthday. And this is a song that he wrote. A lot of people don't know he wrote it. You know, most of his songs had to do with drinking and all that kind of stuff, because I guess that's what the world likes, and the world's what buys you CDs. Christians don't pay for CDs, by the way.
They just tell you amen.
Let us download our music illegally. Praise the Lord.
That was for free, by the way.
Yeah, praise the Lord.
Lord Jesus.
That's why I'm working today.
I don't need to. I got the library.
E and D.
I can either work and make money, or I can do what I enjoy and be broke. Whatever works.
Whatever works.
But anyway, this is a tribute to Merle Haggard, and this song is called "When My Last Song Is Sung."
Am I old, faithful, dead?
good song. Come on, Becky.